Recently, some Snapchat users have been facing issues with Snapchat sounds not working. Now, if you have Snapchat audio or video sound issues with the Snapchat apps and you can't hear anything when you try to watch something, don't worry. Because after analyzing the sound issues on Snapchat, I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix sounds issues on Snapchat. So, let's get started. First, you need to tap and hold the Snapchat, tap app info, tap app permission. Now you need to tap allow to files and media. Choose allow. After that, go back, tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After doing this work, open setting again, scroll down, tap additional settings, scroll down to accessibility and tap on it. Now swipe it to hearing. Make sure to turn on mono audio. And check the audio balance, most audio problems happen for this setting. After following this setting, follow a few more steps to solve your problem. Now open the setting again and scroll down to sounds and vibration. Now the first work would be just raise the full sounds for media and ringtone. Now open sounds assistance, disable this first, adjust media sounds in multiple apps. And enable multiple audio sources and allow speaker sound. Now go back and scroll down to sounds effect. Enable the Dolby Atmos. Now open your Snapchat apps, enter the login credential. Now you need to play any video you want. After that, your problem will be solved and you will hear sounds from your Snapchat apps. If you still have issues with sounds on Snapchat, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.